I'm Anthony F. Elmore, writer, producer, director, and narrator of the film 200 Years of Black Memphis History. I'm introducing segments from our film 200 Years of Black Memphis History into short history lessons called Profiles in Black Memphis History. W. Wells, who has some choice words to say about the whites in Memphis. Whites destroyed her printing press, and they told her if she ever came back to Memphis, they would kill her also. She later became the most famous black woman in America, a crusader against anti-lynching. Now, her friend, Julia B. Hooks, she became better known as the Angel of Beale Street, a music teacher and a pioneer for civil rights. Now, Church Auditorium became the cultural center for the African-American community in this region. Church and local black Republicans held rallies and meetings. In fact, President Theodore Roosevelt spoke at a gathering of 10,000 persons at Church Park Auditorium in 1902. Who's who in America came to Church Park, from Fredrick Douglass to James Wendel Johnson to Booker T. Washington. It was Booker T. Washington who advised Church to open Sovereign and Savings Bank and Trust that became one of the largest black banks.